fucking 40 bucks, man. This shit's fucking worth it. I'll pay fucking $3 billion if I had that much money.
They're crazy, and it's just, I don't know, it leaves a thumbprint in my mouth.
She's at the Beverly Connection waiting for you. She dyed her hair like she had it blue black with like red.
My mom loves them. I'm not even kidding you. My mom loves them.
Mom's
more excited than I am.
I really like Box Full of Sharp Objects. It's because it's raw, you know, from this
yeah.
area stuff.
I like that. I like the thing. Let's do it.
Oh, yeah, here we go.
Oh, yeah, we play that game all the time.
Is this spitting? Sometimes
shine through the damp. That's fucking sick.
I think I can see your nipple.
Looks awesome. We face the world faced with a feel
like I can't rock, rock it by your own. And then we came out next to the moon and the sun.
Fuck about my business.
I think he's fucking hilarious.
Steve's message, and he's not fucking here, so leave a message.
Little rockers, dude. Don't give up on your dreams, man.
I went to their shows, and they were playing for 8 people in Bricks in Salt Lake, so I've been a fan for past couple years.
Yeah!
Just a good hard-hitting music that isn't afraid to, you know, get out there and make a statement.
Oh, hey. Are we on TV?
He made his own shirt.
Look at that. Nice spray paint.
Found the box of sharp objects. What a beautiful thing. I know it felt better.
Just know it better. But I just felt stronger. I like their insane music style. They're just so hard. I mean, whenever I hear them, I'm just like, it flows.
What's up, Jared?
How are you?
See you later. We're gonna do our thing. Thanks for stopping by.
I'm gonna eat kids' faces off. I got tomatoes in my back pocket.
Have a good show, guys. I have the whole heat load.
motherfuckers last night, man. Make some noise!
This song's called A Box of Sharp Objects.
shine through the town, glorify by what is ours.
Let's just chill things out for a second, okay? Everyone just close your eyes and take a breath. This song's called On My Own.
First show being back. It was excellent, man. I mean, it's just like, it's just so intimate with these kids, man. I don't know. I don't even know how to explain it, but it's a dream come true for sure.
Dude, it's like walking for a really, really long time and hitchhiking for a long time and then getting a ride. And you sit in the seat and you're like, holy shit, I'm not walking anymore. And you realize, you're sitting there. Yeah, I don't know. It's like taking a big shit. It's like right after you come. For real. Like I just came and I'm trying to walk it off. Somehow like when the lights come on, light them up, like I can see everybody. Like it gives me chills, you know what I mean? Like it's the best fucking feeling and the most beautiful sight. Like it's fucking insane. The crowd was so good tonight and the energy and fuck. I can only hope the rest of the tour feels half that good.
We're having an amazing time backstage, and the Used is amazing. We've been chilling with the Used all night, and they're really, really down-to-earth people, and everyone else here is really down-to-earth, and we're just having an amazing time.
Because the kids watching this DVD or video or whatever it may be, we're here tonight doing the funnest thing we could ever possibly imagine doing. And it just goes to show, if you fight hard enough, you know, your dreams can come true. And this is a dream come true, and without all of our fans and the kids rocking out, it would just be us playing our music in our living room, you know, and, which means a lot, but it's not this.
And
that's all.
Give me the fucking keys, you cocksucker motherfucker.
Did you see that?
You know what, it's all about just being honest with yourself.